Hello YouTube. Yes, this is not wallpaper, that's the actual Maisto cars 118 scale. All of them are collectible and you can get them in my eBay store. I will show you each by each. Try this one just gone. This is Bugatti Divo. It's no more on sale. Last one just sold. This one actually, and we have Ferrari Monza SP1, many of them. As you can see, plenty. And then we have Lamborghini Sian FKP37, it's same, many on sale. They're brilliant. I think for me they are the best of this year. The mate is really well, and all of the spec is really nice made, like a wheels or paint is amazing. And we have Chevrolet Chevrolet SS 454 Sport Coupe. It's orange metallic, really nice mate as well, very nice painting. We have Dodge Charger RT, that's as well metallic blue color, a few of them. And we have Chevrolet Camaro 1971 yellow, and we have Chevrolet Camaro in orange, and we have Chevrolet Camaro in a metallic blue, which is not the usual color, so specific. It's similar to Ford Mustang Shelby. It's exactly the same, I think, color. Looking amazing. That's the Mustang Shelby GT500 green. And this is Mustang Shelby GT500 in orange with the belts on the front and the roof and the back. Really nice. It's with the Cobra emblem. Nice wheels. Okay, now we have Porsche 911 GT3 RS 40 in blue. Very nice car. And we have Ford Mustang GTA Fastback 1967 metallic blue, as well amazing painting, wheels. And we have Porsche 911 GT3 RS 40 in white, amazing. It's same amazing colors, painting, finish, wheels, everything. Very nice. All of the cars are opening doors, bonnet and a boot as well. Steering wheels, you can turn the wheels as well. And we have 2015 Ford Mustang GT Police. That's the best one from the police cars from this year. It's same, amazingly made. Very nice. And now we have, okay, so that's the Mustang as well. Okay, it's 2010 Chevrolet Camaro SS Police as well. It's nice car. We have, that's not nearly visible because you're on the black, but this is Audi R8 GT. So yeah, and we have Mustang Shelby GT 500 in metallic blue. That's what I said. It's amazing painting. You can see flickering, and paint is amazing. Same Cobra on the wheels. And we have Chevrolet Camaro, okay, so that's the another one. And we have 2016 Chevrolet Camaro SS in red, which is similar to the police car, but it's just a red color. Okay, and we have another police, Ford SVT F-150 Lightning Highway Patrol. So that's a few from US. And we have Lamborghini Huracan Performante in green. It's very, very nice car as well. It's looking like very nice and made. And we have 2020 Chevrolet Corvette Stingray Coupe in orange. Very nice car. I show you them in here so you can see what they are. Yeah, from the top. Right on. And we have Dodge Viper GT2 in red. Very nice car. Two of them. We have Camaro SS 396 Convertible in red. Open roof. Very nice wheels. And we have Mustang GTA Fastback in black. A few of them as well. This one I can't see because it's too high, so I'm gonna bring it down. It's a 1968 Chevrolet Camaro Z28 Coupe in metallic blue. Very, very nice. Flickering as well in the paint. Very nicely made. Wheels. Okay. And the most important and more expensive cars now. We have Lamborghini Centenario yellow. Amazing made. Black wheels. All of the marking. All the cars boxed in the boxes, as you can see. And some of them are really interesting thing. You can see they've got holograms on all most of the Ferrari and Lamborghini cars, which is quite good because you can see they are like specific cars made to the scale of the real car. And then we have again blue metallic Lamborghini Centenario. Very nicely made as well, a few of them as well. And we have 2007 Lamborghini Gallardo Superlegra in orange, sport version. Superlegra, that's what it says on the car. It's metallic orange actually. Yeah, that's the metallic orange, so quite nice. A few of them as well. And we have that, so that's a Huracan, was it before, so we can show you Ferrari FXXK, which is amazing car. That's really nice car in red, number 10 on the doors, both sides, the doors opening to the top, not to the side, like normal Ferrari FXX. Really nicely made. This is just one left, so it's up to you. Another one, it's Ferrari 458 Special. It's same, really nicely made. On the front bonnet you have belts, white, I think blue, and they are going all of the from the roof and the back. Very nicely made wheels. Ferrari emblem out on the side, and they are with the holograms on the boxes as well. So another one, which is Ferrari LaFerrari
same specially made open doors to the top and color red specific to the Ferrari colors, so they are amazingly nice. We have Ford GT in blue, orange belts on the bonnet, roof and the back. They are really cool. And we have Ford GT in red, nicely made. They all nice made cars. And we have now Ford GT orange, but this one is metallic orange. It's not like orange normal color, it's just a metallic. You can see that on the picture is flickering and it's really nicely painted. All of the cars amazing. Okay, that's how was it with the old cars. So you can see plenty still for sale. You can get them on my eBay shop. And link gonna be in the YouTube, so you can see all of the cars from the calls. And there's many, many pictures, you can have a look on them. So, yeah. Amazing. Thank you for watching. Bye now. Subscribe.